y'all want to see Paris and Lovell cook their dinner for tonight? All right, stick along, because we about to cook some black beans.
My name is Paris Lee. I'm currently a film student at the Academy of Art University here in California.
My name is Lovell Lee. I'm a marketing student here at the same school. And we've been living in the van for about 2 years.
We met in the military.
We started to mingle. We became official 2014. And then we got married 9 months later.
So school back in Los Angeles wasn't going so well for us, so we decided to move up to San Francisco and attend college here.
When we first came down here, we considered getting an apartment. And we'd look around and we'd see that in San Francisco, it's very expensive. For an apartment like the one we had in LA here, it'd be about $4,000.
We came up with the idea of, why don't we live in our van? We've traveled in our van. We took a couple road trips.
We looked into it a little bit more, and then we thought we can do it, you know? And this is our home for now. Yeah, we've got our iron, our speaker, our clothes are here.
This is the living room, basically, mixed with the kitchen. This is our food storage container. This is our bed that we're sleeping on, which also can be converted into a couch like it is now, a couch slash bed.
Good morning. My name is Lavelle.
And my name is Paris.
And we are Neville Culture.
Neville Culture.
Neville Culture is a YouTube channel about alternative living while being black.
It's like a video diary, you know?
You're going to see videos with us being happy, cooking dinners, showing our van off. You're gonna see the cops harassing us a couple times. You're gonna see stuff like us just having fun and loving each other. Traveling, exploring is so important to us. We learn so much that way. We see things, we do things. And if you're not able to get out of your neighborhood, you're stuck where you are. And you don't know the possibilities out there in life.
Oh my goodness, you like me?
If you don't know that you could see the world.
It's crazy. We're in New York.
Stealth camping is what we do. Don't be seen because you're not supposed to live in your vehicle.
Technically in San Francisco, between the times of 10 p.m. and 6 a.m., it's illegal to inhabit a vehicle. It could be uncomfortable, prohibitively uncomfortable for some people. Finding places to park every night, being really close to night crawlers who are looking for a come up in people's vehicles, smash and grabs, people looking for opportunities. Not knowing if I'm gonna have to defend my life or my wife's life at any moment.
Somebody decided that they were gonna try to get in here. What time is it?
It's 5:23, October 21st.
They wanna wake somebody up in the morning? Hey.
Look, I think that's probably one of them too. Look, see, I told you they was... See, I told Lavelle, I said, let's just sit still because I know whoever just tried to break in this car, they are going to be back. They are going to be back because they know that it's early in the morning. They think nobody's here. Look at that. Look at that. And now we got to pay another deductible again. Another deductible. Which, I'm glad we got to pay a deductible instead of paying our lives. Just be careful out here as van life people, because there are people that are breaking in your car and not knowing that you live in it, they're gonna break in it still.
It's gonna consume our entire day. We're gonna lose our van for however long they need to keep it to fix it, or they need to order the glass, and now it's gonna consume our entire day tomorrow.
Van life is cool, but it does take a toll. But you do really get to know the person.
Yeah, you do.
You know.
I love the experience that I get to experience with Lovell. There's one life that we have to live with each other, so I would say that's amazing.
Living in the van has really enabled us to prepare for the future, and it's really much more efficient to remove all of our expenses and then invest in anything we want to invest in.
Well, I want us to have our production company. We're going to be doing narrative films, documentaries. We want to step into commercial. Our future looks very bright.
Super bright.
So excited. I don't care if someone says I'm homeless. A cardboard box could be your home. Living in a vehicle could be your home. Home is whatever you make it.